Alright guys, welcome back for some more Darksiders 2. Looks like we have to go and cleanse... Oh, what's his name? First, before we do... I wonder if I can buy...
The darkness has risen all around us. There are new talismans for you to browse.
I see that. Five and five.
Horseman. Good luck.
Thank you. Guardian. And now to fight him. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I saw in his arm there were bombs there. Need to go and attack that. There, he woke up. I see the point now. Oh. Why is it not working? Can't use it when I'm on despair. Alright. We're okay. I know, I see that. Do the cutscene every time. Is a perfect place for a horse. Wait, that thing's still going with us? Another cannonball. I think you gotta make sure it goes into him. Hit him. Come on, hit him already, balls. No, you don't. Why that thing will just not hit him. Wasted. It's like, do I have to lure it all the way around? Okay. Huh. Come on, bullshit. This is a perfect place for a horse. Please, balls, just hit them! Really? Wait, do I have to do something like that to it? Maybe, and I'm about to die here. Evade it for a bit. He's a floating sentinel. I feel the same way, Des. I'm not doing this. This is all Des. Yeah. You get the Dark Talons. Yeah.
choice but to destroy him, horseman. Yet if the path to the Tree of Life is to be cleared, I have no choice but to bring him back.
How many times would you have me kill him?
The Guardian will be as a newborn, free of corruption. Now, stand aside. This will take more than a small
effort. Might want to get off him, Dust. First time I ever see Death actually care about someone dying. The gift at the tome. Well, the only place I remember seeing a tome was back in Tristone. That's not the way back. Epic battle, but I'm a little finicky. I didn't know how to handle that second part. I could never really understood that second part. Hope you don't mind me destroying your stuff, dude. I need a potions. The fool. Ah, the crucible. What the crucible is, it is a basically enemy gauntlet. 100 waves is the max, but it gets harder and harder, and I don't know how far I would make it there. I think you can do it as many times as you want, but do I dare go there now? We've seen the crucible on the map. It's here. Hmm. Welcome to the Crucible.
Ah, I see you got our little invitation. Welcome then to the Crucible! Here, the strongest are tested, and the weak are destroyed!
The Crucible. I will do 10 rounds and then probably stop there.
Let me explain the rules, of which there are few. The more creatures you defeat, the deeper into the Crucible you'll go. At intervals, you'll be offered a reward. If you take the reward, you must exit.
Yep.
If not, you may continue. But if at any time you fall, you will earn nothing.
Yep.
Oh, and one last thing. No one has ever finished the Crucible besides me. Do you wish to enter?
Wish to fall from the start? I will do 10 waves. Decision. Wave 1. I never completed this, so... Like the level requirement was 15. Those enemies were level 15. Oh, they're still out. Level 15. Okay, so I know now. 15 is the requirement. And I am at... What level am I at? I'm at level 11. So, Yeah. Although I do have higher power sights. These have a higher execution chance. So maybe we'll give it one more try. Execution chance. Oh, maybe we'll do these. And I need to look up weapons that are more damaging. Glaive is slow, but it does the most damage. Critical chance of 19, with critical damage being 186%. Primary weapon, well, yeah. Arcane is pretty much my magical attacks. Yeah, I'm wearing those. I definitely need to increase the critical chance, so... Alright, we'll do one more try. Doesn't hurt. Except, which way is up? It's that way. I realize I should be buying more potions, but yeah. Crit is always good.
Huh.
Oh, really? Oh, well. It's clear I need to be a higher level to do all this. For right now... No, let's actually continue on with the story. No, not that. I want to view the map. Do I get to... Do I have to leave the Crucible? Yes, that's what I wanted to do. Once you're in the Crucible, you can't leave it. Yeah. Oh, it teleports me to the Tree of Life immediately. Oh. Oh, I can't level up now.
Stuff on now.
I beg to differ. Death can do anything.
What defines a soul? Some call it the spark within that fights the darkness, that burns for life itself. But what of Death, who became the Reaper on the day he slaughtered the Nephilim? He killed his brother, his comrades, and Absalom.
Why do you slay your own?
The Nephilim have no claim to Eden.
There are realms for angels and demons. Why not for us?
Eden belongs to man.
It belongs to those who take it!
The eons have not answered the question. Was it worth it?
Brother,
that one moment.
No!
Begot corruption and crowned him kinslayer. The bitter victory could not be undone.
Tree of Death.
Ah, the Pale Rider. Isn't it odd that so many have come here by your hand? And yet you so rarely visit the Dead Kingdom.
I had no plan to visit this wretched place. I sought the Tree of Life. I found it. Now I'm here.
The tree is no destination. skill to grant your deepest desire. Tell me, writer, what do you seek?
I would redeem my brother, restore the balance.
Yes, I have heard the tale. Your brother rode, though no call was given, and mankind paid the price.
Guard your tongue, merchant.
I give no judgment, friend. Only pass on that which I have been told. You were right to seek the tree, but it is only the gateway. What you seek is the Well of Souls.
The Well of Souls can restore humanity.
And more! The Well channels the dead into this kingdom from every world, above and below. It is also how souls are brought back into creation when they are ready to be reborn.
You still haven't said what you are.
The history of my people was burned to ash along with our world. Forgotten even by those who destroyed them. Now, only the smoke remains. We were not the first, nor will we be the last. It is the way of things.
The way of things is balance.
And what balances life? Nothingness. All corruption. Eventually, it consumes us all.
So it would seem. None of this explains what you're doing here.
I am merely a humble merchant with taste for the finer things. In life and in death.
And just loves to smoke.
I am Ostagoth, and it would amuse me to offer you my wares.
Tree of life, tree of death, portals to other worlds. I know none of this. How is it I have remained so blind, or does your tongue only spit lies?
Much was kept from the Nephilim, and from the Four.
Why?
Because power must be tempered with ignorance. If the Nephilim knew the true nature of the tree, all would have perished.
I forsook the Nephilim, became a warrior for the balance, even killed my own people. I protect these worlds, you and the tree, yet still I remain in the dark.
Forsaken, yes. Forgotten? No, the Nephilim live on in you. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant.
What if I wish to return to the Forge Land?
The Tree of Life has many portals, Rider. Some may help you retrace your path. Many portals are closed, but the ones to the Forge Lands remains open.
Well, let's see what kind of stuff he has.
To your heart's content.
Well, he's got a bunch of sights. Man, he sells pretty much anything. I'm looking for something that can definitely do a lot of crits, since that's what my build is going to be all about. Well, I don't know what the horns really do. No kidding. Let's see what all we can sell. Yeah, let's take a look at some stuff. start buying some stuff. Does he have sights that have a crit chance? It has a crit chance of 11%. And very expensive, but I really need to increase. I don't think there's anything there. Critical damage.
Pretend that I believe you. Where should my search begin?
You must scale the Serpent's Peak and summon the Eternal Throne. There, the Lord of Bones slumbers. He will guide you to the well, or he will have your soul. Before you go, horseman, consider this. My people may be lost, but their relics yet remain. You may come across them in your travels. They are worthless to most, but valuable to me. Return them, and I will trade relic for coin.
All right. Lord of Bones and Lost Relics. And there's a grand total of 30. All right, well, before I end this video, let's just work on building death. Now, I just bought myself this. I think it's a critical damage of 6. Well, let's equip that. Let's toggle stats. I have a crit chance of 9%. Doesn't really do much. Yeah, that increases. That's what I've been wearing. That's for arcane, which I'm really not too concerned about. Let's just work on building. Let's just sell some of these talismans. Some of these I may not even use. Yeah, I don't think I plan to use that. No, not the... Sorry, buy. Which one do you, what do you have? Critical damage of 17. Let's equip that thing. That one's not bad, but I'm not really, well, so let's see. My primary doesn't have much of a crit chance. Here I need to increase the crit chance. Let's take a look. I mean, sure.
I hope you don't have to use it.
Crit damage, oh, and boost it. But that will be all I can buy. I'll use a buybacks. Whoops.
Fair price.
think I got just the stuff I need. No, I don't have a very high chance, so now I need to start looking for stuff that can increase my chance. No health regen, no wrath regen. I get 5% more experience, 24% more guilt, 10% execution chance. Yeah, everything seems to be pretty good. Strength will be a little higher. So far, I think everything is fine with what I like. But yeah, I let this video go for quite a while, guys. So join me next time when we continue on with more of our journey. Darksiders 2, to be continued.